respond to your cry if it's a cry of faith. Word of God comes to release faith in you.
Break every chain.
Leave your hands and just wave for him now. There is power.